What I'm going to do on this stage tonight, you may die. Adults, this is as real as it gets. Now that we've got some of that housekeeping out of the way, who here knows how to save a life from someone who's choking? So show of hands. Yeah, okay, that's Heimlich maneuver, that's right. Three fingers down from the xiphoid process, pull in and up to dislodge what is in someone's throat. Well, I've invented a new way of saving someone from choking, and I'd like to demonstrate that for you tonight. I'm going to intentionally lodge an object into my throat for your entertainment pleasure. And I'm going to use one of these, a breath mint. Now, I paid some homeless guy 50 bucks in that back alley to drill a hole in each one of these. Now, that was a good investment on my part because it's my lifeline, a life saver, if you will. Because if something goes wrong, my airway will be restricted, but I'll still be able to live, and eventually it'll melt and I'll be okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you my demonstration of choke.